The clothing drive for those affected by a deadly downtown apartment fire is now done, but you can still help tonight. A GoFundMe for the survivors and the maintenance worker who died saving residents has now been created. Six people, though, were killed when the Alpine Apartments went up in flames last week. We also have those links on our website at 8newsnow.com.